Monster? Really? Again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill! No!
Thank you.
Stars.
Oh, it's still kicking?
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue to leave. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
It's you! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
Carlos!
Hey, when I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world, that would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work. So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed.